on. Yo, 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 what up, YouTube EX? It's your boy Daddy Easy here, iPod Jailbreak Hacker, otherwise known as Only Use Me Tomahawks, and some of y'all may know me as Easy, like I always say, to the black, to the blue, my avatar on my YouTube channel. Yeah, buddy. So I am playing, PT, PI, something like that, and this is a horror game that just came out on the PS4 from Gamescom, so, just trying to get used to this thing. I don't think you can do anything with the buttons yet, the sensitivity, but we're going to start this game right now. Okay. And just to let y'all know, my son is right next to me, my oldest son. And I know something is going to happen. What was that?
Retrieved the rifle and shot his wife as she was cleaning up the kitchen after lunch. When his 10-year-old son came to investigate the commotion, the father shot him too. His 6-year-old daughter had the good sense to hide in the bathroom.
Okay. I'm starting to get a little scared. Okay, so like I just passed this. And I know something's going to jump out right here because... Alright. Okay. Why are you running for? Can't open it. Can't go this way? No. Keys. Something's gonna jump out. I know it's gonna jump out. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. I'm gonna have to turn that crap off. I hate when people just log into the game when I'm playing. Okay, I'm trying to figure out what to do. Okay, something's gonna jump out. Press some buttons. Okay, I'm pressing buttons. Nothing is happening. Okay, let's just zoom in. I know something's going to jump out. I know it. Now the door opens up. Really? Something's gonna jump out and it's gonna make me jump. It's just like Outlast when I first played it. Something's gonna pop out. I don't know when, but it's gonna happen. I see what they're doing, and they're trying to get you like into it. I know when I poke around this corner, something's gonna jump out. It's gonna either jump out the windows, this closet door, the front door. That. Okay, it's about to happen. Okay, something's about to happen. That don't sound right. What the? Okay. Something's gonna make me jump. It's gonna happen when I least expect it. Oh man, come on. It's gonna happen. I know it's gonna happen. It's gonna happen. Something's with this door. It's gonna just pop out. Tension on this, man. It's like driving me crazy. If y'all can only see my face, I should have used my camera. Well, my mouth is open. No homo. Something is gonna happen. I don't know what it is. Good thing the girls asleep. It's just me and my son up. Right, E?
Yep.
Man. Okay, what was that? It's like I can't even open up the door. Something's gonna poke up through that door. I know it. Oh, snap. Yo. Okay. My hands are sweating. Something's gonna poke out. Whoa. I'm gonna back up.
Maybe it's gonna appear. Maybe it's gonna disappear when
that thing is gonna run right at me. I don't even want to go back around this corner. Serious? Yo.
Man.
Yo. Yo, this is beyond a horror game, man. We just keep going backwards and forwards. It's gonna pop out. Oh, I thought it was gonna jump out right there. It's gonna pop out when I least expect it. No. It's gonna jump out right now. No. I'm not ready. It's gonna happen right now. It locked me in the bathroom. Oh, they got me going to do this Bloody Mary thing. Oh, stop playing. Stop playing. Oh, man. Oh, man. It's gonna pop out. It's gonna pop up. Oh, man. Yo, what's that? Okay. Okay, Turk, what? Oh. How you turn off the flashlight? How you turn off the flashlight? I'm like anxious to play the game, but the thing is, the way how they got this thing is so suspenseful. I want out. Whoa. Right when I step out, it's gonna pop up at me. Yo, it's like the same level over and over again, but I see what they did to make this thing scary. They want you to get so used to playing the same part and just run through it, and things just pop out. This thing's gonna make me scream like a little girl. Okay, here I've been through something already, man. This thing, I can't take it no more. It's scary because you don't know when things gonna pop out. Oh, snap. I told y'all something was gonna jump out. I ain't know when it was gonna happen, but it happened. But it ain't scare me as bad as I thought it was gonna be, like Outlast did. It was a nice little demo. This is a good little demo. I'm just rechecking to see what's gonna happen. It's not over. Still got the flashlight. I thought it was over. Excuse me. Yo, this thing got me sweating. See, y'all can't really see what's happening. Let me turn up the brightness for y'all guys, just so y'all can see a little bit what's happening. This is why I got caught right here.
His 6-year-old daughter had a good chance to hide in the bathroom, but reports suggest he lured her out by telling her it was just a game. The girl was found shot once in the chest from point-blank range. The mother, who was shot in the stomach,
is going to happen right now. Join to us, that static. Anytime your radio gets noise like that, that means a ghost is around. Yeah, same behind me. I know that. It's about to happen again. I don't know what's gonna happen or how they got this game, but damn. I'm like literally sweating. Cause it's like nothing you can do on this thing but sit here and wait. I'm walking back down this hallway. This is in 720p. When I upload it to YouTube, it's going to be in 1080p. Like I said in my previous video, the TVs that I'm using, she doesn't have a 1080p TV, so it's basically 720p. So, yeah. I'm about to be like, I know what you did last summer. Like, what are you waiting for? Come on, it's getting boring now. Do something. Alright, come on, man. It's starting to get boring. You know what? I have never looked up there yet. Excuse me. What the? There's some writing right here. Give me Lisa. Monster inside of me. Damn, man. It's gonna pop up like right now. I told you. Whoa, 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 whoa. I don't like you. Ooh. Back away. Where'd she go? Yo, this game's getting creepy now. Oh, man. I don't like the silence. Aw, come on. Stop playing. Guys, this is going to be a long gameplay.
After killing his family, the father hung himself with a garden hose.
Excuse me. Okay. I don't know whether to break this game up in pieces or just play it straight. Something's gonna pop up. Something's gonna pop up. Something's gonna pop up. Something's gonna happen. It's about to happen. I keep saying the same thing over and over again, but something's about to pop. Something's about to really pop off. Man, I'm sweating. It's gonna pop out. I know it. I'm just quiet right now, guys, because I know something is going to really pop out. Come on, man. This game is just teasing the hell out of you. I'm already getting scared. Yo, man, this thing is making my heart race. I can't take this crap no more, man. Oh, come on, man. 24 minutes of going through game, going through doors. It's like that freaking maze game. That you mess up a couple of times and... you just start ignoring stuff, then all of a sudden, when you get through the last door, something pops out. I'm just tired of keep walking through all these damn doors. This game's starting to get boring to me now. Alright, I have to take a break for a second. Is this something I'm supposed to be looking for? I'm starting to get tired of this. That's the thing. They want you to get so tired of the damn thing that you're like, you know what? I don't feel like doing it anymore. They know I'm getting tired on this thing. That's the way how they got the game. This game is starting to get boring to me now. No, I just realized something. I know I can do that with the flashlight. I think the more doors I go through, the more it starts kicking. I'm not doing something correctly. Am I supposed to be interacting with something? second. Alright, something just changed. Now something's getting ready to happen. Cause it's about 31 minutes in. Something's getting ready to happen. Something's getting ready to happen. Ooh, I'm sweating now. I'm sweating. Something is really about to happen now. For a second, see what happens. I'm starting to get restless on this game now. If nothing happens in the next two doors, I'm turning this crap off. I hear it now. Something's about to happen. I hear it, but I just don't see it. I hear it, but I don't see it. See what's gonna happen. The clock is off. Uh-oh. No clock. Uh-oh. Something's about to happen. That clock. Every time I pass by the clock, it said 23:29. Every time I pass that clock. Oh, man. You can hear I'm getting tired on this. Alright guys, I'm about to turn this off. It's been on long enough. Going on an hour that I've been walking through doors. For an hour. And I'm getting restless just walking through doors. So my next door walk is going to be my final one. Okay. No clock is on. I hear it. I'm just gonna stand right here for a few and see what happens. HLO. Now all of a sudden the clock's back on. Oh, snap! Oh! Oh! Whoa! I'm gonna let her catch me. I'm just gonna walk into her. Where'd she go? That just made me jump a little. It made me jump a little, but it didn't scare me all the way. Oh, now it's new writing on the walls now. Now it's not the A from the corner from. Now this one's L. Now the things actually start to spell stuff. Hello. That's what was happening. I was not reading everything else that was being written. Spell something else. I can handle calling me from Stop playing. Yo, it's spelling something else out. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I just saw that. Low, 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 low. What the? Whoa, yo, stop playing. Stop playing. Almost an hour. 49 minutes playing this damn game, man. Yo, I'm just mad speechless right now. Okay, now it's just the O. I'm gonna go through this door now. Ooh. Get the hell. Stop. No! 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 Spinning eyeballs. What the? No. No. This shit is making me dizzy. Something's gonna pop up. Something's gonna pop out. Something's gonna pop out. Something's gonna pop out. I know it. Long hallways. Nobody. 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 This is just like the nightmares I used to have, man. Good thing I'm not epileptic, man. Man, this thing is bugging me out, man. Oh, man. Y'all can only see my face right now. My mouth is completely open. I'm like, yo, my jaw is dropped. Like, yo. Something's about to happen. Something's getting ready to happen. Something's about to happen. Something is about to happen. The hell? Am I even running the right way? Thank you. Well, this shit is just making me mad sleepy. Alright guys, I'm stopping this. I'm getting tired. If anything happens, I'll just upload it later. Peace. Okay guys, I'm back. I was up all night. Just me and my son. We literally got tired. So I actually had to cut this video short. Because it was about an hour worth of gameplay. So I actually figured out how to get past this thing. And basically I edited this video. This is live commentary because I'm playing the game right now. As you can see, spinning around in circles right now, moving around, stuff like that. This is live commentary right now, but I realized something when I was playing it, and I didn't realize it last night, so I started playing this about a few minutes ago. And I'm gonna show you it right now. Right here. Look at that. Ain't that crazy? And that's the hole in the bathroom. And I was not paying attention to that hole at all. Somebody just told me to look at it. Yeah, I might hear a double echo because I got the TV on. No turning back now. Can't even look through the hole no more. You notice how everything just changed? Now all of a sudden this bathroom door is opened up now. You got fired for your drunk stories and booze. Only reason you get a wage at all is the manager liked how she looked at that skirt. You remember, right? Exactly 10 months back. Dang. So I'm no longer running mad quick no longer. No longer. And it's only me and him right now. Nobody else is here. Okay, no clock. Something's gonna happen right about now. I might hear noise in the background. That's just the other TV in the kitchen area. Okay, we're back here. Back to the normal part of the house. Okay. Am I missing something? Okay. That's not my game gun. I mean, that's not the PlayStation guys. That's the actual game. Those two lines that you see on the screen is from the actual game. And boom. Oh, man. The game didn't crash, guys. That's how the gameplay is supposed to be. And there's nothing wrong with my console. I think that was the end of the game. I think that was the end of that demo. So you know what? Let's play through this thing real quick, real fast. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna stop it and I'll catch you guys later. I'm just gonna step through this door real quick and see what happens. Okay, no. It's not the end of this game. Part of the game. I'm at a whole different... I'm in a whole different location now. Yeah, because now everything is dark. Okay, that picture's no longer on the floor. Last time I think this was somebody standing right there. I think she's up top. Nobody. What? Whoa. Go back out for a second. Just looking. If y'all hear noise like footsteps, that's just somebody running in the other part of the house next door from home. Hit a clock on this one and reset it. Okay, the light is on. All right, guys, sorry about that. I had to pause the game real quick. Alright guys, sorry about that, I had to pause it again. Okay, what just happened? My flashlight just turned on its own. Clock is back on that one. I don't know, maybe I'm supposed to go inside the other room where there's no, where there's no clock at, because it seems like that's the ones that have this, activity going off. Okay, my flashlight just turned red. All right, I gotta pause the game, guys, for a second.
child if wasn't I her like a woman? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh. chosen.
Such a drag. Every day he'd eat the same kind of food, dress the same, sit in front of the same kind of games. Yeah, he was just that kind of guy. But then one day he goes and kills us all. He couldn't even be original about the way he did it. I'm not complaining. I was dying of boredom anyway. But guess what? I will be coming back, and I'm bringing my new toys with me.